I'm going to tell you 5 apps every graphic designer should have in 2021, and this is coming up.
It's Double T Friday!
Tips and Tricks Friday.
Hello you guys, my name is Dennis. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here and you want to learn graphic design and how to make creative designs, start now by subscribing and clicking the bell so you get notified when I upload another video like this one. Before we start, I would like you to know that this video is not sponsored in any way. All these apps are free reviews based on the fact that I find these apps helpful for graphic designers. The first app on my list is Sketcher. Sketcher is a basic sketching app that comes with numerous features. It has 12 brushes and easy to use color pickers and erasers. Sketcher also has a very nice user interface and the drawing engine is very much responsive. Personally, I would recommend this app for logo designers only due to the fact that this app is perfect for logo designers just to help them keep their inspiration on the go. You know, most times inspiration drops when you are in a cab or you are in a crowded place where you don't have access to pen or paper. The Sketcher app can help keep your ideas safe till when you have access to a PC where you develop your ideas properly. Same applies to other designers who feel sketching can help boost their workflow. The Sketcher mobile app has a provision that comes with lots of amazing features that you would find handy. Feel free to check it out on Play Store. Next on my list is What the Font. This app works perfectly for designers who have eye for good fonts and like working with typography. It is as simple as seeing a nice font in a design, and without asking the designer or anyone, the app helps you to identify that font by simply launching the app and turn on your network. Then snap the text which has the font you need. Then it identifies the font for you by simply telling you the typeface. Next on my list is InPaint. InPaint is one app I can testify about. It is as good as using Photoshop selection tools to take off unwanted elements in a design or image. That is to say, it works like Photoshop to take off unwanted elements in a design or image. This app is designed specially for this purpose. Basically, I will recommend this app for phone designers because it helps to ease their workflow, especially when it comes to taking away watermarks from photos downloaded from the web. You can get this app for free on the App Store or simply visit www.theinpaint.com to enjoy the web version of InPaint. Also, this app is available for Windows and Mac for just $19.99. That is only for PC users. Thank me later after checking out this app. Next on my list is Adobe Capture. Adobe Capture gives you the power to create production-ready color themes, patterns, vector-based shapes, 3D materials, type and custom brushes, all from a single photo. Whether you are on the go or at work in the studio, you can gather inspiration from the world around you into libraries to share or use in your favorite Adobe desktop or mobile apps. This app is so amazing as it can turn your Android phone or tablet into a creation machine. Imagine looking through your camera to see patterns, vectors, or even fonts. Now imagine turning those visions into design materials to immediately use in Adobe Photoshop, Illustrator, or even Premiere Pro. The power to transform the world around you into creative assets to build your projects is in your hands today. This app is available for free on Play Store or App Store. Last but not the least is AutoDraw. AutoDraw is a web-based tool that uses machine learning to turn your handmade doodling into art. The AutoDraw is available for free on the web and it works with every phone, tablets, or even Android. The AutoDraw app is available for free and it works on every phone, tablet, and computer. Now, how does this tool work? It is pretty straightforward. Draw your best version of a fish, let's say, and the AutoDraw suggestion feature of this web tool will guess the possible shapes of your doodle. Then you can choose the image which best depicts your doodle. This web-based tool is fun and it's a very efficient way to find clip art you have ever looked for. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'm going to seize this moment to thank all my patrons for always standing by us and supporting this channel. To join our Patreon family, check out the link down the description and join our Patreon. Support this channel to grow. Thank you very much. I'll see you next time.